Thank you. Gate of the Shinto Shrine, but here, this part, the gorge, is the late Meiji entrance, Meiji entrance, and that is why that is a symbol, family crest of emperor family. That is the chrysanthemum flower. That is the that is a, this is a very special because this Meiji Emperor, so about 150 years ago, before Japan was controlled by the samurai, but and then many European American boats came to Japan and asked that to open the gate for trade, but the samurai government said no, we closed the gate. But many some people we said that we should introduce more modern technology from the United States or Europe. Yeah? These people, they support the emperor and they fought against the samurai government. And finally, the samurai government was defeated. At that time, so Japan was controlled by Shogun, Tokugawa Shogun. Shogun is the head of the samurai. But even there existed a samurai, but on the top is always the emperor in Japan. And then Dr. Enkan at that time used to live in Kyoto. And the Hatsuka at that time, Dr. Ebo was really the active Hatsuka at that time. Ebo, much bigger population. And then Enkan, supporter of the Enkan, asked the Enkan to move from Kyoto to Edo at that time, Edo. And the emperor moved to Edo. And then he changed the name of the capital to Emperor Meiji from Edo to Tokyo. Tokyo. Tokyo is... And Tokyo... meaning is east capital. Kyoto is the west, rather west. But for many years Kyoto was the capital. But then 1868, Japan had a new government, new capital, and started. And then these major emperors, he introduced modern Western technologies, modern Western culture also. So then that is why later people appreciated the effort of the Meiji Emperor. And then people constructed this simple shrine. And the Bodhi is the Meiji Emperor.
山田西田 ぜひ、
ちょっとこの人が、情報的に向くんだ。取り入れできないと。ハンパーク読むどうなんだ。
残り1分30秒ね。
Gracias.
でさ、ちょっとメモが止まらない。
はい。